completely embrace Christ. The world just got bigger. But also more dangerous. They know I'm here now. Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kryn. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, all my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting ground? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister in the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keeper's up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd be better than I did.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't talk to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be in exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the law of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help you?
No. I'll be all right. My father always said, all mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a strider, anyway.
I need to get going, Kryn.
All right. Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
I spoke to Kryn. He told me this is a hunting ground where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kryn. Not the best hunter. But at least he keeps his chin up. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarch.
You're not supposed to be here, are you?
No. My friend and I left the sacred land and returned. The matriarchs wouldn't approve, to say the least. We're hunters at heart. Left because we wanted to find new herds and new machines. That's why the Hunter's Lodge appealed to us. But the Carja wouldn't have us if they knew we were Nora, so we wore Carja clothes when we brought our logs to them. After a while, it felt like we were caught between worlds. Not quite Carja, not quite Nora. We started to miss home. So we came back and set up our own hunting grounds.
You think it'll work? Staying here without the Matriarch's permission?
I'm not sure. But we don't believe in their rules. There's a big world out there, and ignoring it doesn't help anyone.
Tell me about the traps.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start taking the trials.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Carja in Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-suns from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora. Which tools trial would you like to try? I'll explain how it works. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. I like that one. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
Okay.
You haven't finished the trial yet. Hurry. Oh, you want to stop that one? No problem.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself. Would you like to give it another go? Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing when you slide down one of the ropes. Thank you.
I'll save the shooting for day in the hunting ground.
Thank you. how to do this. Wait, how do you use that? I remember that one.
Thank you.
Slide down one of those ropes and I'll start timing. I can't wait, but I will. Oh, you want to stop that one? No problem.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself. Would you like to give it another go? Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are. These blazing sun marks are rare. Well done, and well earned. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot logpiles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope. How'd you? First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora.
I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide to come back. Looking forward to another run, are you? Use your blast wire and Carja Tripcaster to bring down Grazers. I'll be timing you. Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blast sling to drive them into your traps. I like that one. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
There.
I'm still timing your trial. Keep going. Keep going. Thank you. allowed you. First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora. You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. Of course, you can still run more trials with me.
I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide to come back.
Nora hunting grounds.